So, this is the child who will save the world.
Alright guys, and welcome back to more Ni No Kuni, and shit just got real for Oliver. It just got real for him. Got so real, it put him in the coma. He in a coma. He's comatose. But anyway, we'll leave Tony Sopranos alone for now. Let's go ahead and find Swain. Let's go find Swain real quick. Now, I had a feeling something like that, because I had a lot of questions as to why, like, how did Oliver's mom even know about Drippy and what his name was and how Drippy came with him, how she knew about magic and fairies and such. I had a feeling it was because she was not from that world, but I did not know it was because she was actually Alicia. Anyway, man, if they're going to let us do this, they should just give us an item that lets us switch over to different party members to walk around the whole map. So that poor boy still has not awoken. Queen Quillen is most concerned about him. Let's talk to these people. Can we jump as Esther? No, we can't jump as Esther. They didn't program a jump feature for her, I guess. Fairy chocolate. So where the hell is Swain? Dang, he looks beat up. Swain! Well, Esther, it's you. Why do you keep wandering off? You should be with us, with Oliver. I thought a lot of good that'll do. Having me around is going to help him snap out of it, is it? Well, it is? Well, is it? That's not the point. I messed up that sentence. I'm sorry. That's not the point. I know Oliver saved us. His magic saved us. We all owe it to him. We were brokenhearted, both of us, and now look at us. We can't do a thing for him, can we? Just when we need and wish when he needs us most. There's nothing we can do, dammit. Swain, it's all right. But there's something you can do. You can die. Whoa. Oh, what the? We killed this guy. You think Valheim can be defeated so easily? No, I am born of despair. I am born with darkness in man's heart, and there's plenty to go around. Damn. What do we do? We don't have a hope in hell without Oliver. What choice do we have? We have to try. They're not gonna make me fight them, is they? Are they?
Tell me, Mom. Everything I went through, was it all for nothing? Who's there?
Pete.
How did you get in here?
Easy peasy. I can go anywhere I like. I told you before, I'm always here, Oliver, looking after you.
I couldn't save my mom. Everything I've been through, it was all for nothing.
No, it wasn't.
Huh?
You gave something special to all those people. Are you ready, Oliver? Close your eyes. No peeping.
Okay.
Hang on. Stop working so bleeding hard, will you? You're making me look bad.
But I've never felt so full of beans. To think, back then I could barely muster the energy to get out of bed.
Things really have changed around here, haven't they? King Tom's got more enthusiasm than he knows what to do with these days.
You're not wrong. It's like a whole new place. And we owe it all to that young lad.
Those are the guards from Ding Dong Dell.
They were the very first people you ever helped. One of them was broken-hearted.
I remember.
There's more. Listen.
This is cool.
Hickory Dock's up to his old tricks. One shall soon knock some sense into the scoundrel.
Guess what, Miss Layla? My dad got up early to cook breakfast. And that's not all.
Do take some more, won't you? There is enough in the palace larder for everyone. We don't always require third helpings, you know.
But please, who can tell their dear old mom what a fairy can't be doing without? Yes, you by there?
Sounds like Alicia.
Oh, that fairy. Oh, you are. It's laughter, ain't it? The reason as fairies are so cute is to give them humans a proper life.
Oliver's magic may still be somewhat unpolished. He may still have some way to go to equal our prowess. But I believe in him. I believe in his gift.
Keep up, Genghis! You gotta pick up the pace, boy! Hey! Don't tug the leash!
Listen, men! From this day we fly once more, and we do not fight for any kingdom! We fight for all who stand against Shaddaa!
There is no cause for fear. Know that I will always stand beside you. I will protect you from the wrath of Shaddaa.
So this piston goes here, and this one goes there. Ugh, I feel like my brain's gonna explode, but I'm gonna crack this. You see if I don't.
The one who heals the brokenhearted, the savior of this world of sadness. I'm talking about you, sweetie. You were the one who was there for them all. It was you who healed their hearts. I'm so proud of you, my Oliver.
You think Pisa?
Everyone was. It was.
You see, Oliver? You gave something special to all those people.
I wonder if Pisa connected to Oliver's mom, Alicia.
It was me. It was me who. Thank you. Thank you, P.
You're welcome.
I've gotta go. There are people who need me.
Yay!
Uh-oh, character development for Oliver.
That's your gift. That's your power. The power of your heart.
It's the power of love. I'm sorry, I had to say that. The true power of Morningstar has been unleashed by the purity of Oliver's heart. Ah. So you just got the... You received the page describing the Morningstar spell. I'm guessing that we'll use that to defeat... What's his name?
Is that really all you got?
We can't do this. Not on our own.
It's time to bring this charade to an end.
Yes, let's finish this.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Morningstar! Sorry, I got held up.
One hit and quitter.
You will pay
Esther,
for this.
Swain, let's pull together. Let's show him the power of our heart.
Another fight. Alright. Let's see how much attack he has now. Wait, let's boost up everybody's magical attack first. Damage a single enemy with light. And then on top of the damn increasement he gets from his idol? Dude, this is gonna do major damage. Oh, what the? Did you see that nonsense? I'm kinda mad at that. Did you just not see that? It didn't even save the spell at all. And then they made me waste MP. That was some bullshit. But anyway, let's get rid of curse first. Curse be gone. Now that was straight up bullshit though. He was about to cast a spell and then gets interrupted? Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? You see how much damage you just did?
Here goes.
Screw you, asshole. 514! Woo! He did major damage. That was about forever amounts of damage. Oh my god, that was just ridiculous. We should defend. Oh yeah, Burning Heart. You think just because I was thinking since he powered up Morningstar, he would get a different miracle move. That'd have been cool. Oh, this music playing right now is just too epic. Damn, destroying his life, yo. We destroying his life. No, what the f- I meant to go to defend, but this controller's- I'm still playing with the white controller, by the way. You know, it doesn't matter, because I'm gonna smack you with an arrow of light, and that's gonna end your life! Wow, the music ended as soon as I beat him too. That was epic. That whole fight was just epic just then. And Morningstar destroyed that. It did 500 damage. And the only thing I'm thinking why it did so much was because of how strong that attack is, the base attack, and then on top of the damn accessory I got equipped to Oliver that increases. I think it's called the Shining Scales. It only helped his light attack. Like, that was ridiculous how much damage he was doing. That's Oliver for you. Are you alright? Me, I'm fine. You're fine? Well, after a sleep like that, I suppose you should be. You must have been worried, I'm sorry. Never mind that, tell us what happened to you. I learned everything. I learned the truth. Ninja, get away. That's my cat's name, by the way. Stay down, cat. Blimey, you're telling me that Alicia was your... She was your mother? Sit down, cat! Okay, we're back. We're back. She was your mother? That's right. The memories I saw, I think they were real. They were memories that only my mom and I shared. But I made it back, thanks to P. Thanks to all of you. What P told you was true. Everything you went through, it wasn't all for nothing. But I can't help wondering, who is P? Where did she come from? Hang on a flipping minute. Don't tell me P's Alicia and all. No, she isn't. At least I don't think she is. Well, she's connected. She has to be connected to Alicia. She's no normal little girl, that's for sure. That spell you used came from her, right? Right, and that's the spell that will help us finally beat Shadar. At least that's what I think. That's what I believe. Some magic from the heart, Morningstar. So that means we'll be visiting Shadar's castle after all, does it? We have to finish this. That's the spirit, Mon. Let's get going, shall we? Look out, Shadar, here we come. It's time to go to Nevermore. Now, before we even make our way to Evermore, we're going to do some side quests. What the hell just happened? Dude, it's super windy outside and it's about to start snowing heavily. We're supposed to get like a foot of snow again. But anyway, we need to take our rest. We're gonna do some side quests. Huh, that rhymed, so give me a dime. Alright, I'm gonna stop making those kind of jokes, guys. I'm sorry. The Dark Djinn's castle. I trust you had another perfect night's sleep at the cat's cradle. Alright, so this will probably be the last part before I take a short 30-minute break and I'll get back to playing the game. Anyway, what quest can we... Let's look at our journal first. Errands. You know what we should be doing? Screw all that. We gotta start doing these damn... Yeah, we definitely gotta start doing these. Alright, so let's start doing some hunts, shall we? We gotta start doing some bounties. Collect that money. Collect that money. Alright. I think there was a bounty over here. If I'm not mistaken. What the hell is that? If that's not a bounty, then what the fuck is that then? It's huge. Oh, it's a fucking spider. Can't land here. I'm sure there's like a lot of quests that's open to us now too. We need those to actually make a few items. Alright, so what the hell? So first off, I know there's like a whole bunch of bounties we can do. Some of them are in the sea, but it's hard to tell where they will be located at. And I don't want to keep randomly dropping down everywhere, so this is what I will end up probably doing. Let's go look at a journal again. Let's see if there's one located over here first. Anyway, let's look at the journal. Shove south of the Den of the Sky Pirates. Alright, so that's where we're going first. Sky Island. Not Sky Island. Why did I say Sky Island? This is not One Piece. To Skull Mountain, that's what I was trying to say. Yep, this is the turtle, but we never fought him. Remember that? Yeah. He actually attacked me? What the hell? The music is taking forever to load. You heard that? Ow! Nope, kill him! We killed him!
We did it!
We did it! We killed him! And no, that was not the bounty. The bounty is down there, as you can see. Let's go! Shell Razor! It's Michelangelo!
Here goes.
We can go all out on this guy. It's not even gonna matter. Wow, this guy got destroyed. He stood no chance, man. Get out of here.
Good luck next time.
Alright, so let's check the journal and look for the next bounty. Near Robinson Eye, Southeastern Summerlands. Nah. Hunted. near Russet Island, Western Summerlands. In the Smoky Mountains, Summerlands. Alright, so let's do the Starving Sea Monsters near Robinson Island, Southeastern Summerlands. I think the Southeastern. I think Summerland is this way, right? The Barrens, what the hell? I bet you there's something over here. Smoky Mountains. Hey, you know what? There's supposed to be an enemy here that's pretty good. It's called the Dinosaurus or whatever. And then I never ran into it. I see one bounty we can fight over there in Smoky Mountains. So let's go over there. Yeah, but this is a dinosaur type we can actually catch here. I'll probably do that off camera later. Probably when I have 4 days off. But let's go ahead and fight this bounty over here. Whoa, he looks pretty beasty. Fire ogre.
Let's do it.
Will it nix him? No effect. You can't even cast status effects on enemy or on freaking bounties or bosses. That kind of sucks. That really does. Like, what's the point of even having these spells then? Oh yeah, I'm just gonna go out and attack them. Get over here. Quit running. Don't run away from me. Jeez. This ogre. That ogre was... Jeez. He was running away. Supposed to be this big bad bounty hunt, and he sucks. He just got wasted. Anyway, now we gotta go to Robinson Island, and I think I know what Robinson Island is. I said island, didn't I? It's not that one. It's somewhere over here. I can't zoom in either, that sucks. Woo! What the? How the hell do we get to... Oh yeah, we need the boat. So let's warp. Damn it, we gotta be on the boat for some of these damn, bounty hunts, I forgot. Let's travel to Castaway Cove. Then we gotta get on the boat over there. Funny how they find like several ways for you to use the boat again. Oh, there go the bounty right there. That's a bounty, ain't it? come on, slow your roll, slow your roll. Slow your roll, boat. Hubber blubber.
Watch this!
This dude didn't even touch us. He didn't even touch us. We took one damage from that guy. Too easy.
Is that it?
Can I ride the dragon? No, I cannot. I gotta land first. Ah, yeah, I forgot we gotta fight these pirate ships, don't we? There's three of them. Where's the fourth one?
Here goes nothing!
Here goes!
Smack. No, get away from my stuff, cat. I'll feed you in about 10 minutes, cat. Alright, I'm gonna feed you real soon. Just leave me alone, cat. Boom. Oh my goodness, that did a lot of damage. Boom. 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 In the face. In the face, yo! Shawty, you can.
Is that it?
Is that it? You jumping away a pirate ship. Three ships remain. What's the fourth one? I think I just seen it. All the way down there, I see it. At least all the damn pirate ships are in one area.
Here goes. Ready?
Demon's Fury. He's doing mad damage with just simple attacks like that. It only costs 13 MP for that attack, and he's doing like plenty of damage. Do 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 do. So one more after this one. Do, 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 do.
Come on!
Here goes! Damn. Here goes. In the face. Beating their asses with this guy. Heal me, Esther. I'm so mad at Esther right now. She's not healing me. Oh, you know what? I think we're out of MP to begin with. Except for me. Yep. Over. It's over for that zombie. Ooh, right in the face. You seen that? He just punches you straight in the face. He doesn't give a shit. It was a stiff arm too, so you know it hurt. That's gotta hurt. One ship remains. Now, where is it? Oh, here we go. I thought I seen one all the way down there. That was strange. Oh man, they got.
Here goes nothing.
They just got so many more, huh?
Here goes.
Got all of them. I gotta heal her MP. So I'll use a Nostrum for this. I can go steal some more. It's okay. Oh, I only got one person. Are you kidding me? One, two, three, four, Sure you can. Sure you can. Damn, just knocking people out. What the? He's dizzy. Oh, I guess he got tired. That's what happened. We got this, guys. We got this. Woo! Nice.
We won!
Alright, so now what we'll do, we'll call this episode a day now, after that. Call it a day after this. So what is... Well, there's a bird in the sky. Think we can catch it? Don't let that bird get away! I guess we can't. Alright, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna warp back to Hamelin because we need to tell dude that we beat all the damn pirate ships for him. And then at the same time we'll hand in or claim our bounties. Let's use travel. Hamelin. Alright, so what the hell is Swift Solutions? Alright, so I guess we'll talk to the dude on the left first since he's closer. We gave them pirates what for? Just like we said we would. You did? This is an extraordinary feat. I salute you. I wish you could been there to see me in action. I gave them a left, then a right, and then another left. Hundreds of them. They were, no, thousands, but they were no match for a fairy spirit. He chucked them all overboard. Whatever. Don't over-exaggerate, Mr. Griffey. You were just watching most of the time. Flipping the heck, Oliver. You really know how to pick your moments, don't you? You made me look like I'm all mouth and no trousers. Young people today, I ask you. You're quite a pair. I haven't laughed like that in a long time. But you have given me far greater cause to smile than that. Because of you, my sister will have her medicine. A pirate's cutlass. Nice. We should have enough stamps to get the last reward on the third tier. On the second tier, I should say. All right. Alright, the music is about to change. Alright, so we gotta go to the Swift Solutions and claim these bounties, and then I'm gonna end it off. This cat really wants some food, like. Seriously, we just fed him like a good 8 hours ago. I guess it's time for him to eat again, I guess. Nice. Got a tusk for it. Nice. Just two of these alone would just increase your reward capabilities. Oh, it pretty much scores you one stamp card. Suit of pure steel armor. Alright. So we got 5? Are you kidding me? Jack at a pinch. So what's the next ones? Oh my goodness. Jack of Hearts improves your chances of befriending creatures and making them befriend. Didn't I say that was going to happen? I said that from the very beginning once I seen this. Or once we were able to catch familiars, that there would be something that would increase your chances of capturing creatures. I called it. Enable to recover your health through walking. The more you explore, the more you restore. Oh my god. I was just thinking about, like, man, they should... Instead of health, though, they should have made it MP. So never mind. Fuck health. Through walking should recover SP. Further increases the amount of experience gained through taking part in battle. Reduces the amount of magical power required to perform spells, tricks, songs, and tricks. Damn! That's awesome! Allows you to terrify your enemies even more, causing them to drop rare and valuable. Unlocks Oliver's full potential as a wizard and a hero. Whoa. All these are not bad. These are pretty good. These are pretty good. I want to know what this does since it costs 8. You know what? That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to save up every single stamp card I get from these bounty hunts and do the Jack, the Giant Killer first. And then we'll probably do, Jack of All Trades next. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and save the game. And then next time, once we start, we'll do some more bounty hunts and then some more side quests. And then after that video, we'll go ahead and go enter the Dark Djinn's castle. So I will see you guys later.